Sup guys, Steampunk Gamer Girl here, ready for action with Tales from the Borderlands. We are continuing straight off from where we did last time, so let's have some fun.
Other the grandparents and lock up the kids, people.
These containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
Wait your turn! Frick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Fries.
Loaderbot!
Oh, Loaderbot! You little hero. I love you to death.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Awesome. Go, Loaderbot, go. I so want to pop down all of them. Loaderbot. And Gortis. Yeah. Hopefully they'll release them.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, it's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
Lovely.
No getting out of this one.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo. In case you haven't been paying attention, I'm immortal.
Ha! There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope. Sorry. Ah! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop. Look, I'm very slender.
No, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's join the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
Chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on!
Loaderbot,
no! No!
No!
No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. God damn it, Jack, you're going down.
Be the girl you love.
show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn.
What else?
And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. And your friends are gone, and your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit.
Coming in hot. Back on Pandora, and I believe Helios 1 is also falling to Pandora, so that's great. Need to maneuver myself, there we go. All comfortable again, kinda. My God. Do it with metal hand, it'll be better. See? Told you so. Oh geez, you were very lucky to survive that.
Limpy, limpy. Well, oh, crap.
Can I spawn that? Yes. Oh no, my Jeopardy is offline. Oh, he hates us now, so. There you go. Some jet coaster. We've got the limp now.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, there's a body there. Okay. Can I look at them? No. Okay. Ouch. Pretty sure you just put your hand on both and work there. Thank you. It looks like Val Kilmer's car.
It did look better in black.
Car. It's always like it makes you paranoid that stuff's gonna fall on you constantly. All the sounds and stuff. Can I look at Jack's face? No.
Insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How are you still alive?
Alive? Yeah. I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were out in Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
Guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shit all over the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about.
Hey, you wanted us to become a skeleton of you.
My girlfriend. Hell. My goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
But your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, they found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me, and she killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese.
Don't make me feel
this
bad.
This is what success looks like.
You jackass.
You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things.
Oh, crap. Nope.
No!
You jackass.
You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make.
All right, crazy fool.
This is what commitment looks like, you little fraud.
Whoops.
This is leadership.
Oh.
is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
No. Oh, dude. So much foot mapping. Jesus, that had to hurt.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, I'll lie you this time.
Don't do anything.
One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping.
Don't let me do it.
Getting laid.
No.
Wait. What are you doing? Reese, what the hell are you doing?
Oh. Ow. Oh,
no, please. Please don't do this.
Oh, no. Not the eye. No, Reese.
You don't know what it's like.
No. Oh. The thing I know that's like a cybernetic eye,
please.
Not a real eye.
Hey! I'm on my knees here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say! There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Oh, that was so gross. We'll keep it for now. Okay, so we're one-armed bandit now. Woohoo! I was wondering when you were going to pass out. You're not exactly high on the pain tolerance scale, are you, Reese? And all of that must have really hurt. Because those are... As much as they're like cybernetics and replacements and stuff, they're still attached to flesh and stuff and muscle.
Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it, it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Why the hell do you leave me?
It was that idiot Finn. She hit the boost and ended up... Okay, you know what? That's not important right now. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Sasha! Hey, she's dead.